Hi, good evening. Just showing you my shoe haul. So I got these really cool Steve Madden platforms and I got them for $7.99. I got these SAS, which is very popular on eBay. So I'll put the Steve Madden on Poshmark and I'll put the SAS on eBay. And I got them for $5.99. They're very popular on eBay. I got these J. Crew satin shoes, really good condition, and it's made in Italy. So when you're buying J. Crew, make sure it's made in Italy and they'll be worth a lot more. So I'm gonna have that probably on Tradesy. I have Sperry topsiders. When you get Sperrys, make sure that they're kind of a different, unique design and they'll be probably worth more. And I got these for $5.99 and I get a 20% coupon because I'm on their VIP. And this one's really exciting. I got Bally. I'm gonna put this on Vestiaire or I'm gonna put this on Tradesy, and I got them for only $5.99. So this is like one of the higher end brands. You could always tell what's high end just by the stamps and the way that they label the shoes. And then I got these Franco Sardos, which is not such a popular brand, but because these are so beautiful and suede, I'm pretty sure I could sell them for a lot more than I got them for. So I got those for $8. And then I got the Steve Maddens. These are the gold Steve Madden shoes. And these are 7.5. So make sure you get bigger sizes because they're more popular than like anything 5.5 and 6. I tried to stay away from. And these were $7.99. So make sure that you check out the brand, the style, the condition, and the size. So the bigger, the better. And then you know what to put on eBay or Poshmark or Tradesy or Vestiaire, what's the best for each site so you can get the most return. Okay, have a good evening. Bye.